evening. They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. And the keeper taking it cleanly. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And he's through here. It has to be, surely. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Mendy. Gabriel Jesus now. An incisive pass. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Well, he is the pressing specialist and does so many things especially well. Roberto Firmino, Lee, what might we see? Can they take the lead? Still could be dangerous. In it goes! And the second time of asking. And the...
Well, as we see, there'll be an inquest between keeper and defenders. He'll be saying, where were you? And they'll be saying, why didn't you catch it?
The opening goal of the game then. And trying to get forward, and he's through. And a goal! An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long.
Well, they say you're at your most vulnerable when you've scored a goal, and that's the case today. They'll be really disappointed to give away that goal. The manager won't be very happy too.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Throw-ins given. Bernardo Silva. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. In with a chance. And looking towards the back post. And still dangerous. And Sterling has it. Masterful piece of foiling. And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in. De Bruyne. And taken away, he won the ball. Committed challenge.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, we can see here, it's a good finish, but really, it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand. Really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
Sterling. Mendy. Rodri. Here's Bernardo Silva. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Walker. Towards Bernardo Silva. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Henderson. Good vision. Can he get onto this? This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. There's still a lot of work to be done, but the keeper presents the near post on a plate, and he's punished. That's quite remarkable.
Level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here.
Bernardo Silva. Typically tigerish tackle from Jordan Henderson. And that brings to an end. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Sterling. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Roberto Firmino. He's found a pocket of space. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Well, in a word for Raheem Sterling so far, positive. And taken away. Bernardo Silva. Henderson has it. Delightful pass. And he's found a bit of daylight. Mane. Will he? Well, he failed to get it away properly. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Walker. Well, possession ceded. Gabriel Jesus. It's with Gundogan. Mahrez. It needs an accurate cross. Well, doing the job defensively that time. Walker. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. Good officiating, waiting for the play to stop and now going back to caution him. A change in the offing for City. Well, no danger now. De Bruyne. Walker. Here's De Bruyne. Walker. Here's Gabriel Jesus. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Could play it in. And looking towards the back post. And he did what he had to do defensively.
And Manchester City will go to their bench.
Fabinho. Van Dijk with it.
Liverpool couldn't keep it.
Really good attacking play.
Masterful piece of foiling. And he needs to get it out of there.
Gundogan.
Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. Given away by İlkay Gundogan. Ten minutes left for play in this match.
And winning it back.
Laporte.
And a goal at this stage could be decisive.
De Bruyne at the ready. His fate lies with the referee who booked him earlier.
Well, he must proceed with great care. Could easily have been cautioned.
And delivered towards the back post. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you off the top of his head, really.
Gabriel Jesus. Now he must favour the cross. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. We have entered the final minute of normal time. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. A matter of keeping his composure. Big chance it is. And still an opportunity. Well, fair play to him. He took it on, but off target in the end. Ake. Okay.